They look so cute when they're sleeping. If you've got problems with my bosom milkshakes, then bye. Isn't it, Ethan? Yeah, I think he agrees with me. He thinks that mommy's right. What do you guys think? Do you think it's okay to breastfeed in public or it's an offense? I don't know. I would love to hear from you guys. In the meantime, we're going to continue our breastfeeding process.
Hello, I'm a cutie baby. I'm a cutie baby. Hey, you.
Yeah, rocks the baby.
Because okay, girls, line up in the line for me.
My little one is very fast when it comes to sleeping. He wants to sleep next to something. Because if he's sleeping by himself in the bed, he's going to wake up. So we kind of like, he will much sleep longer, for example, in my arms. But sometimes, you know, you just tired, want to do other things, and you want him to sleep. So Teddy is now doing the job. Oh, they look so cute when they're sleeping. What is my little one doing?
Eating.
What are you eating?
Sausages and toast. My main food.
That's when you're having your breakfast.
Yeah.
Ah, what? And you're also playing computer games, or you're watching something? My son is watching your favorite cartoon. What is the name of the cartoon? What is the name of the cartoon?
Wolf of Three Sundays.
Oh, I see. All right, let me not disturb you. So it's boobs times again. You like your milk? Morning, guys. So I just finished dropping Emmanuel to school, and my goodness, it's very windy today, as you can hear. Like, literally things are falling apart, and at the moment I'm just with my other little one, which is Ethan. He's breastfeeding. so I'm kind of like was surprised, like a lot of people like find it very offensive that, you know, if you're breastfeeding a child, you should like hide yourself. And I don't know why people have really this big problem about women breastfeeding in public, because then I was like thinking it's really not a big deal, because then it's just nature, you know. It's like, what's wrong with that? You know, it's like the child wants to feed you, feed them. And anyway, I won't be showing my titties anytime soon, because then like people are like really offended about me breastfeeding on YouTube. But I really don't find it to be anything. Excuse my boobies. Is it nice? There you go, darling. You're trying to hide the titty. Since the titty, people get offended when babies are being breastfed, and I really don't understand it. Like, what do you expect? The child needs to eat. Like, it really doesn't make sense. It's just something that is natural. It's nature, really. So people shouldn't be like, oh my God, breastfeeding like that is not good, blah blah blah. Like, hello, it's just what women do. And some people even get so offended when you're breastfeeding in public, because they think, oh, you shouldn't be breastfeeding, you have to go somewhere in the toilet. Like, excuse me, public toilets smell, that's number one. Number two, the child wants to eat, should I just hold on until you leave? Like, I mean, these are things that people shouldn't, like, really take offense. Because, you know, I mean, we've seen a lot of things, like celebrities or just normal people, they take off their clothes and, you know, it's like boobs and it's not something like that's big deal. So for me, I really don't give a flying chickens, you know, what people think about breastfeeding in public. I just breastfeed my child. If you've got a problem, then you go in the toilet and sit there, because I'm not going to be going in a smelly toilet and feed my child. I'll just feed there, just there and then, you know, like, you know, it's, I think, that's why sometimes I do vlog myself breastfeeding, because I just think this is something that should be natural, and people should just start, you know, accepting that, you know, because then the little ones just want to eat. Look at them. How cute is that? So do you want them to wait until, you know, they're in some kind of hidden place or something? I don't mind. If you've got problems with my bosom milkshakes, then bye. Isn't it, Ethan? Yeah, I think he agrees with me. He thinks that mommy's right. What do you guys think? Do you think it's okay to breastfeed in public, or it's an offense? I don't know. I'd love to hear from you guys. In the meantime, we're going to continue our breastfeeding process. Yeah, so I just want to kind of have a chat with you guys, like, how are you finding our vlogs? You know, I keep asking you about this because I really want to know, because I don't know, you know, it just makes sense, because I just want to kind of like have ideas on how I should vlog. And with the vlogs, like I said, it's not like my main job, so it's not like I really know how to do it. And also my husband is very private, so I kind of like really try not to cross the boundary. So I need to balance, you know, like what we film for the family, because my husband, of course, we don't show everything, because some people think that we show everything. I kind of like leave some things to myself and to my you know, to my little ones. You know, there are moments that you share, and there are moments you just keep to yourself. And trust me, I don't show everything. But you guys have already seen me breastfeeding, so you must know a lot of me. Don't you think so, Ethan? Yeah, so I'm so like getting back to the things, you know, kind of like resting after the birth. And you know, my little one is now 25 days. He looks much bigger because he's gained some weight. Not that it's a bad thing, but you know, as the babies keep on growing, they kind of like gain more weight. And my God, he's been having like a wind, so we have to burp him every meal, every after any meal that he has. I have to burp him because it's really uncomfortable for them, and it can be also very uncomfortable for the mommy. But otherwise, we are all fine. You agree with mommy? Come on, no one is. You're not sharing it with your twin or anything. Sometimes he eats so fast. I don't know why. Take your time, darling. It's not like I'm gonna be joining your meal. Don't be greedy. Yeah. So, all right, guys. Let me concentrate on my little one, and then I'll speak to you guys later. Ethan.
Daddy. This is like.
Ethan is concentrating, looking at that plant.
He loves it.
What is that? Oh, now he's noticed the... Oh, I'm vlogging. He's noticed the camera.
He likes the camera too.
Oh my God, he's noticed the camera. What is that pointing at me?
60, 50.
He likes the camera very much.
Yeah. Manny, you want me to come and stand here so I take a picture? Because Manny is already doing this attention technique. Really?
Yeah, unfortunately.
Look, it's my
turn. Oh, I was taking a picture.
It's his turn.
You go. Oh, I see.
When he waits for his turn, he can just stay there and wait for his turn.
I see. Ethan, what are you looking at?
I'm dreaming about what? Snowman. Yeah, there's no snowman anytime soon, my friend.
He wants Christmas already.
He's not scared at all of me.
You're not scared of daddy?
No. No, nothing. I'm not scared at all.
Manu, what are you doing?
He's waiting for his turn, obviously.
Oh, so I see. Just when you need us, then you come.
Yeah, when he's needing us to entertain him, then he comes in.
What kind of game are you playing?
A card game like daddy from a long time ago.
Yes.
What's that?
It's a card game.
Oh, I see.
A card game. And the player loses.
Let's see what kind of game you're playing. Oh, it's very bright. I cannot see anything.
Let me see the menu.
I'm there, but filming.
To challenge a player, click his or her for this game, but you still don't save before leaving the game.
Oh, I see.
To open the pack.
So many instructions, really.
Don't skip that for some.
Maybe we can skip
health. Attack. Cost to play card. Card name.
Just show us what you're doing. How you play.
Common cards are brown cards. So, let me skip all that. Except from that screen. Your health, opponent's health. Your cards, opponent's cards. Let me skip that all. Emoji. Okay, you must click that part of the body.
Alright, click on it.
But he has one lose, and I have one lose as well.
Oh,
someone's giving me a battle.
You're gonna fight? Show us the action, really. We want action. We're just here for the entertainment of action.
This is how we play.
Yep. Go for it.
It takes in turns. It's just an epic match between my turn. If it doesn't work.
This game, are we going to be able to move?
He doesn't know how to play.
So I've been duped.
He just randomly clicks on things.
I've been duped.
He's going to win.
And what you two love bits are doing?
I don't know. Look, when I'm doing like that.
Who would want that?
He was protesting in there. Like,
Daddy.
That.
Don't do that. You don't like it.
Guilty baby. I'm guilty baby. I've got
modesty. What happened?
Maybe I've got weird war voice. Maybe I should speak like that.
Hello, I'm a cutie baby. Hey you.
Yeah, rocks the baby.
Okay, girls, line up in the line for me.
Hey ladies.
eligible bachelor is growing up.
Yeah, he's a rock star.
Isn't that cute?
And that is giving him all the blessing that all the ladies should line up. Daddy, did you have ladies line up for you?
No.
Exactly. There's only one lady who's lining up for you.
I was lucky enough to meet that one special lady straight away.
The special lady is just behind the camera.
The moment I started looking, I met the special lady.
Oh, that was nice. That's it was meant nice. To be, isn't it?
Yes.
I love you.
Hello.
Did I make you blush?
Yes, obviously you always get me blush.
Ethan, close your ears. So these people, what are they talking about?
So, Ethan, do you have any questions?
You know that.
Ask away.
I don't want to ask any questions.
All questions.
What is the fascination of
all the questions?
Ooh. Like that, lift me up. Let me look at this thing. Let's look at that. Do you like the flowers?
Uh-oh, I'm dribbling.
Oopsie daisy, dribbles, tissue. Oh, tissue, sorry, it's here.
That dribbles.
I won! The player left.
Oh, thank you. It's really good.
Alright guys, adios.
Bye bye.
I can take my food to the kitchen. So we're gonna be having pasta today. So that's the pasta sauce doing its job. And yep, bon appetit.
I'm sleeping here.
You want to?
So
you want to see?